Happy 4th of July, everyone. Spikeman. Lined up all across the shore over here. It is packed everywhere. Right. Anywhere that can be taken is taken. Normally we're over there on like that part of the island over there, but as you can see, it's all packed. So yeah. Happy 4th of July, everyone. We're enjoying our day at the lake, man. As soon as it gets dark, we're gonna rendezvous to the river. Watch that fireworks show. Spikeman out. So we're out at the lake, Telephone Cove, beautiful day, feeding the ducks. They just happened to come up on shore as if they knew we got food, so bam, feeding the ducks. Oh, look, a widow one. She's all like, why are they leaving? That is so adorable. Look at them go. They are hungry ducks. Come on, duckies, get the food. Yeah, there's one. Yeah, get that. All right, they say they're taking off now. Spikeman's Lake Adventure is doing it big. 4th of July, happy 4th of July, everybody. Happy 4th, everybody! Woo! Oh, such a nice day. Happy 4th, babe. Yeah. What up, y'all? Spikeman Dan at the lake, chilling in the water. It doesn't get any better than that. Ha ha! Stick around. We're going to go to the 4th of July fireworks show in Bullhead and Laughlin. So stick around. What's up, everybody? So we just had an awesome day at the lake. We're about ready to head into Bullhead, get us some grub, and we're gonna watch the 4th of July fireworks down in Bullhead. So that's gonna be absolutely awesome. Happy 4th of July to all you subscribers out there, my back hurts moderator, all the other names I can't remember right now, but yeah, happy 4th of July, everyone. Be sure to be safe, and if you're at the river or lake such as ourselves, be sure to keep an eye on everyone, make sure everyone's safe, and you know, safety is always a factor. But yeah, we're going to have an awesome time. This is us going into Bullhead right here. We're on the Laughlin side going into Bullhead.
Oh, we might want to turn that way. The closest.
You're going on the Bullhead side.
I know, but the closest place for verb.
Alright, so anyways, back. So, stick around, we're gonna have 4th of July fireworks coming up ahead. And Spikeman out.
Hey, what's up, everybody? On YouTube, Spikeman Dan. We're down here in Bullhead and getting ready and waiting for the fireworks show. Stick around, we're waiting for the fireworks to fire off. As soon as they start firing off, you better believe Spikeman's gonna be on the cameras with the GoPro, the cell phone, possibly even a live stream. I doubt it, we don't know yet, but stick around, we're gonna. We got just maybe an hour and a half of wait time before the show goes off. You can see on the horizon right there, sun hasn't quite gone all the way down yet, so we're waiting for a little bit more darker and then the show will start. Hope y'all enjoy, and Spikeman out. All right, YouTubers, the Edgewater's main light building is out. It is 8:50. And they are just about ready to fire up the show.
Thank you.
someone lit off a big one behind me. Man, it'd be nice if they kill all the parking lot lights.
Yeah, they're not gonna do these though.
Yeah. Happy 4th of July, all you YouTubers out there, friends and family alike. Spikeman Dan, we're just waiting for the fireworks show to start off here. Sorry it's taking a minute, but yeah. Oh, there they go. Holy shit. Happy 4th of July, everybody! Oh, that is amazing. Amazing display. Wow. Bomb bursting in air, folks. Again, to all my fellow subscribers, I wish you all the happiest of 4th of July's. I wonder when they're gonna throw in some different shapes in there. Wow, that one was a thunderous boom right there. Happy 4th of July, babe! American flag. again to all my subscribers out there and any friends or family watching. Happy 4th of July. It's been a long year, but here we are. You have an idea how much I wish I had a drone that I could fly right through the fireworks and get that on video? I can't imagine what Disneyland must look like right now. GoPro hasn't failed me yet. Boom!
down. And I know that I was not always around. I made you feel alone. You spent most of your nights just sitting on your own. I should have done so much more, like giving you the things you asked for. And I know I was wrong. It's what I try to tell you with my song. Tell you with my song. What if I said I'm sorry? What if I'd make a scene? Wouldn't that make you mine again? You're all I'll ever need. Didn't I make you laugh? Didn't I make you smile? Did not make you feel like you were happy for a while. I know that I've done so many things that let you down, but I hope that you give me one more chance to make
damn,
you mine.
That was loud.
When I close my eyes, I know that you're the only thing I see, and it makes me cry. Think that you are no longer with me. What if I said I'm sorry? What if I make a scene? Wouldn't that make you mine again? All I ever need. Didn't I make you laugh? Didn't I make you smile? Didn't I make you feel like you were happy? But I hope that you give me one more chance to make you mine. Whoa, 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 whoa. What if I said I'm sorry? What if I said I'm sorry? Whoa, 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 whoa. What if I said I'm sorry? What if I said I'm sorry? What if I said I'm sorry? What if I make a scene?
Oh, that is totally awesome. Oh my God, they're unleashing fury! Woo! That was awesome! At a total of 19 minutes. Happy 4th of July, everyone. Spikeman is out.